Hey friends, today we are working on radial symmetry. For this, you will need a few supplies. You will need a piece of paper, a square piece of paper preferably, some water and a paintbrush, and some watercolor. First, I'm going to make sure that I write my name and my class code on the back, which is what you should do as well. Always want to name your artwork so that we know who is whose. And I'm going to go ahead and add my own information to this so that I know when we did this. First things first, we are going to fold our paper into fourths. So, I'm going to fold it along this side, and then fold it one more time to make a square, so that when I open this up, I will have my four sections, and that will help me as a guide for my radial symmetry. So you can see my four sections, I'm doing four squares, I folded it into fourths. There we go. Now we can begin painting. So, first I'm going to make sure that my brush is wet, and I am going to choose a color to start with for my watercolor. I'm going to go ahead and start with purple, and all you're going to do is make sure that your watercolor area is wet enough, and then you are going to write in the very center of your paper, make a little circle, and fill it in. And then I am ready to move on to another color. In order to do this, I have to make sure that I wipe out my paintbrush all the time, and then I can pick another color. So I'm going to move on to the next color, and I am just going to use those crease marks as my guidelines to create my radial symmetry look. So I am now going to go around the purple from one crease mark to the next and make an arch over that circle, and then I can do the same thing on the next crease marks. And here's the deal, as you are making this, your circles will not be perfect, my circles are not perfect, and that is okay. So do not worry about being perfect, we are just creating circles around circles around circles, so that we can do the next task. So as we do this, we will be continuing to add colors. You can make your circles as thick or thin as you want them. So I am going to go ahead and just continue adding color around my paper until I am all the way done. finish. So, you will be creating something very similar to this today. Complete some radial symmetry.